just little pieces of driftwood, a little bit of leftover fishing string that somebody casted away. He's been going for hours. Here's the happy fella. So this morning I woke up to all these rocks on the sand, so it wasn't a very good day to do anything sand sculpture wise, but played around with my wind sculpture pole there and added another one here. Just playing around, you know, having fun. Well, we built this 3 days ago. It's weathering pretty good. Today, we made this guy. I woke up this morning wondering if I could make rocks float. Kind of, sort of. Well, it's the last day we're here. This has been here 5 days now. No wind today. Of course, you always get a little bit of erosion as time goes by, right? But the big face did pretty good, must admit. Then we come over here. This we did 2 days ago. He's holding up well. And the rocks still suspended. Mr. Sasquatch is holding in there. And then today, we worked on this guy. This is one I did just three little sculptures on. My big moon. Commemoration of India landing on the South Pole.
Right on, India.
I love doing these. It's temporary, it's quick. I know they're not gonna last, but it doesn't matter. Gives me a chance to play around with, you know, what it's like to carve the face. Every time I do this, I get a little better and a little better, I think.
Thanks for watching, everybody. You have a good day. Bye-bye.